In this video, I'm going to explain basic landmark in knee joint. Okay, I'm going to explain from femur side. You know, this bone is femur, okay? First thing first, this is medial part of knee. This is lateral part of knee. This is right side knee. You are looking knee from anterior view, okay? This big bony bump is medial condyle. Medial condyle. Femur shapes like this, you know. This part is medial condyle. If I rotate a little bit, yeah, this is medial condyle. And this is lateral condyle, okay? Lateral condyle. Medial condyle. And there's tiny bony bump on condyles. This part is medial epicondyle. Epicondyle. This is lateral epicondyle. Epi means above or upper. Okay. Medial condyle. Medial epicondyle. Lateral condyle. Right here. Lateral condyle. Lateral epicondyle. Okay. Now, these condyle sits on tibia. Imagine these are tibia. Now, condyle sits onto tibia, okay? There are condyles on femur, so there are condyles on tibia too. This is tibia. This is medial condyle. This is lateral condyle. Medial condyles, you know, on tibia and femur, lateral condyle on tibia and femur, okay? And there's a screw on model. There's big bump on tibia. This bump is tibial tuberosity, where this connective tissue attaches. What is this one? This is patellar tendon or patellar ligament. Then what is this place? This is patella. Patella. Okay, patella is very big sesamoid bone in human body. This is biggest sesamoid bone in human. Tibial tuberosity, patellar tendon or patellar ligament, patella. Now this is continuation from tendon of quadriceps. Okay, tendon of quadriceps. Tibial tuberosity, patellar tendon, patella, then tendon of quadriceps. These are very basic, however, very important bony landmark. Okay, now what are these light blue structures? These are meniscus. This is medial part, so this is medial meniscus. This part is lateral meniscus. As I said, femur sits on tibia. Femur sits on tibia. What does it mean? So, knee joint is not very stable compared to hip joint. Shape of hip joint is, this is concave side. Now, convex side fits into concave side, like this. This is pelvis. This is femur. Hip joint is like this. Make sense? So, it's very strong joint, very stable joint. However, how about knee? You know, surface of tibia is very flat, okay? Very flat. Now, femur sits on tibia. Let's say this is medial condyle. This is lateral condyle. You know, kind of bowl shape sitting on flat surface. Do you think that's very stable? Maybe not. So, meniscus is kind of a shock-absorbing system, and it kind of stabilize femur. You know, it's slightly concave surface. So meniscus is important for stabilization and shock absorbing system. It's very, very important. Now let me talk about ligaments just a little bit. I'm going to explain two ligaments. This is on medial side. What is this? This is medial collateral ligament, also known as MCL. This is very, very important ligament. On the other hand, there's ligament on lateral side. This is lateral collateral ligament, also known as LCL. I am not going to explain every single details about ligaments. I explained in another video that is about ligaments, so please check that out. MCL, medial collateral ligament. LCL, lateral collateral ligament. Let's do a quick review for today's video. This is medial condyle, medial epicondyle, lateral condyle, lateral epicondyle, lateral condyle on tibia, medial condyle on tibia, tibial tuberosity, patellar tendon, patella, tendon of quadriceps, medial meniscus, lateral meniscus, MCL, and LCL. These are basic landmarks, however, it is very important to understand. I hope this video helps you understanding of anatomy. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.